After completing your SolidWorks Plastics simulation, you might want to export a deformed shape. The results window does not have the option to do so. But when you close out of the results, you see that in the results folder, there is the export option. This allows you to export STL, NAS, and PGX. You'll be prompted to save the file. You can choose your file type and location. I'll save this as an STL. We can now open that file up to see what the resulting STL looks like.